Hello everyone, this is Luigi Starblast, and today I'm going to be battling Sweet Cool Cat. I don't know her team, she doesn't know mine, just a quick little Pokemon Brick Bronze thing. I've caught all of the legendary birds, and I'm going to cover the weakness of Gengar using Zapdos, because it's pretty strong. Pretty strong little setup I have going. Oh. Arachnid and Beakervolt. Okie dokie. So apparently she has Arachnid and Beakervolt. I'm gonna try and take out Arachnid using Thunder on Arachnid. I hope that hits. Really hope that hits. And I'm gonna try and take out Beakervolt using a Dark Pulse, maybe? She knew what I was gonna do. Still a flying type. Aw, that sucks. But I did paralyze it. Ooh, so this body has to be a problem. Good choice, friend. Would be best for this. I'm gonna go with Swampy. Because I know that Latias is going to be a huge problem. She has a pretty cool team, if I'm being honest here. I don't know my typings all too well, but I knew that's gonna do some damage. Swampert. Swampy. I think she might actually take me out here. I'm trying to take out Archaeops. No, not that something. I need. How about Flamethrower? Not Flamethrower. Energy Ball. I think Latias will be weak to that one. Come on, Instinct. I don't know my typings at all. I can't take out the Archaeops, which is a huge win for me. And Latias is paralyzed. I know it's not gonna do much at all. Oh god. Oh my god, she is taking me out with that Latias. I've saved my amazing team for last. First I'll destroy Heatran. they'll attempt to obliterate Latias. Its attack is insanely high, so if this thing can't take out that Latias, I don't know what will. Oh, he knew. She knew. Let me take out that one, yes. I think she is going to do it. There's no way I can win at this point. She has 4 and I have 1. But I can't live without taking out that Latias. It's my life goal right now. Let's see if we can do it again. So, right. This time I'm going to go a little more ham. I want to switch my Gigalith to my Volcanion. I don't know if I should take my Mega Metagross. Good moveset, but I don't know yet. I will. I don't know who to switch out. Well, this time I'm going to start off with, obviously I'm going to start off with my Gengar God, but this time I'm going to bring Volcanion. How did I know? Oh God. Wow. How did she win that? So I'm gonna try this guy before I leave, is I just wanna get something out to you guys before I have to find a new editor. I might not upload for a little while starting tomorrow, so I'm gonna try and crank out 2 videos today. Because the YouTube video is going away and that's what I used to edit. I could take out this Charizard. Maybe I can take out the Blastoise. Close. I know what you're doing.